I didn't think about bringing water.
No picnic area, no more picnic.
I have water in my car this morning, but while I was waiting for you on the highway, this guy pushing his cart, trash bag, garbage and steel and cans and bottles, he came by and he was really sweating.